the anticipation. Olympique de Marseille against Paris Saint-Germain. Le Classique, one of the greatest rivalries in European football, arguably the greatest in French. Bill Shane joined by Thomas Rongen. I know your old club had a pretty big rivalry today and pretty good results. Taking a look here today, you know what days like this are. They're red letter days. They've been circled once the schedule came out.
Huge, Phil, and all this started in the 90s when Marseille in Europe made some noise, obviously. And since that time, Le Classique is a mouth-watering affair. A win gives you bragging rights. A win for Sampaoli gets you closer to PSG in first place, obviously. And a win for Pochettino and his team will be able to wave away the vultures.
Plenty of talent on the bench for both teams, including the young American Conrad De La Fuente, who did well in the performance against Lorient. A 4-1 victory. Matteo Guendouzi stealing the highlights in that one. And also an interesting point, maybe the return to form for Arkadiusz Milik, and that could be a big problem for a PSG back line. Jorge Sampaoli. The only thing hotter might be those flares. We are just about ready for the kickoff here today. The ceremonies continue. Rewarding and acknowledging the young officials making their way through the FFF pipeline. Mauricio Pochettino on the sideline as he tries to get something flowing through the PSG variety. There's a look at Lionel Messi. This would have been a big day for him wherever he played on this